In this video, we'll show you the best free video editing software for Windows 11. We'll make a short review of the top three video editors, such as Windows 11 Video Editor, Clipify, and Lightworks. Let's get started. The first software on our list is Windows 11 Video Editor. You don't need to look for it and download it, since it comes for free with Windows 11. This software allows you to carry out all the basic editing. Rotate, trim, and split your videos, remove black bars, and change the video speed. You can also add a simple title card and captions to your clips. There is a built-in collection of background music, or you can add a custom audio track of your choice. The music automatically adjusts to the length of the video, and you can set the volume to your liking. The software also allows you to add various motion and 3D effects. And there are filters that can be applied to clips if you want to create a special effect. So to sum it up, Windows 11 Video Editor is a great choice for newbies and for those who have no time to search for various options. And here are the pros and cons of it. The second software on our list is Clipify. This easy-to-use video editor has all the essential tools you need for making a perfect movie. You can create a video in a few clicks using the automatic wizard mode, or make a personalized video from scratch. This software offers basic tools like cropping, splitting, and changing the video speed. But there is also a vast variety of more complex tools. You can enhance the video quality automatically in a click, by adjusting sliders or using the curves for more precise correction. Change the look of your video by applying one of the 160 special effects, vintage, romantic, artistic, or others. Spice up your movies with clip arts and texts. Add titles and end screens. Insert different transitions between the clips for a smooth change of scene. You can also capture and edit videos recorded with a webcam and use built-in templates to create a video greeting card. This editor will be a great choice if you need basic and advanced tools combined with a user-friendly interface. And here are the pros and cons of Clipify. And the last program in our review is Lightworks. It's a cross-platform video editor aimed at filmmakers and advanced users. It has four workspaces: for working with metadata, for editing video and audio files, and for working with visual effects and texts. A lot of actions are performed using hotkeys. For example, to split the clip, you need to place the playhead and hit the C key. There is a library of effects divided into categories, and you can adjust the strength of the applied effect by dragging a slider. All your added videos are color corrected by default, but you can make manual adjustments. You can add titles and text and fine-tune the caption settings. The software also offers advanced features like audio mixer, equalizer, and audio effects. Lightworks looks like a bit more complicated program. It has a neat interface and various tools, along with a steep learning curve. Here are the pros and cons of this software. So this was our review of the top 3 video editing software for Windows 11. We hope that it will help you choose the program that will meet your requirements, abilities, and will be efficient for your current needs.